Hi, my name is Margaret Mensah-Williams, and I'm from the Parliament of Namibia. I'm the Deputy Speaker in the Upper House of Parliament, and I'm 16 years a Member of Parliament. iKNOW politics is a great tool where people can get advice as women and where you can participate. So it is good for you to learn a lot and to ask your questions that you might not know. In Namibia, we have done great strides. Women change the way in which the laws are made. We also add a lot of value on the types of laws that is made, and our understanding of laws is also different. We always are very empathetic, and since women have emotional intelligence, we attach that to making the laws. But the laws we are making are crafted in such a way that it benefits all the community. So the type of legislation that is produced in Parliament change when women are there, and women also change, you know, from topics like talking about how many weapons to talks of how much peace we can have in our country and what type of laws we should make for the benefit of the people. What we do is we reach out to the women, not only in Parliament, we come together as a caucus, but we reach out and we give people information on the laws that we have passed, and we also get feedback on how the laws have impacted on them and where we should change. So as a women caucus, we have instituted lots and lots of motions, and those motions have created a lot of impact that laws have been reshaped in our country. We have only one outstanding one that's discriminatory, and that's for women to automatically be married inside community of property, outside an area we call the red line. And that we have also followed a motion, so soon that will be over. But we have wonderful laws, Married Persons Equality Act, the Rape Act, we have also the Domestic Violence Act, and we have the Act for Children that is taking care of children's rights, and all the laws that we are making are gender sensitive.